by ZULHILMIZAINAL. Follow on Twitter Bajan Hodak's Malaysia U18 move closer towards qualification to the semi-final stage of the 2017 AFF U18 Youth Championship, when they defeated Singapore 3-1 in their second Group A match on Wednesday. The Young Tigers were made to wait until the second half to open the scoring at the Aung San Stadium in Yangon, Myanmar, through Zafuan Aziman's 58th minute goal. Amarok Malalias doubled their lead 10 minutes later, and Hadi Fawad Abdul Razak's penalty made it 3-0 1 minute from the end of regulation time. But a defensive lapse in injury time allowed Kat Saul Ellison to score the Young Lions' consolation goal. In another match in the group, Thailand 2 recorded their second consecutive win, defeating Laos 2-1. The Thai's goals came courtesy of youth Apichailert Lim's brace, 10 feet, 26 feet, while Laos' goal was scored by Fouthizit Famachai in injury time. Cambodia and Timor-Leste meanwhile were tied 1-1. As it stands, Malaysia and Thailand are tied at the top with 6 points, although the Malaysia have the superior goal difference. Singapore are third with 3 points. Cambodia and Timor-Leste 4 and 5th respectively on 1, while Laos are bottom without any points. On match day 3 this Friday, Malaysia will face Timor-Leste. Singapore will take on Laos while Cambodia will play Thailand. Meanwhile, on match day 1 of Group B played on Tuesday, Brunei defeated Philippines 3-2 while Indonesia downed hosts Myanmar 2-1. More time is what Malaysia U19 setup needs. Haridin Akyar, Hadi guide Malaysia to AFF U18 campaign opener. Hodak sets no specific target in AFF U18 Youth Championship. Akyar wants to reach AFF U18 final.